in terms of demand, in terms of the business, in terms of profitability, and in terms of employment. The airline industry, in fact, the entire travel industry has been completely devastated by this. United has stated that their load factor is 13%, meaning every 13 out of every 100 seats are filled. Their demand is down 98%. We've heard similar reports from other airlines, including Southwest, Spirit, American, and so on. So this is being felt all over the U.S. airline industry. We've seen other airlines ground themselves entirely. We have to understand that travel certainly sounds like fun, and it is, but it's an enormous driver of our economy. It employs more than a million people in terms of direct and indirect jobs, hundreds of billions of dollars of spending, direct spending and indirect spending. So we're seeing the ripple effect of this. The airline industry will be different in multiple ways. For one thing, it will be smaller. Even a year to 2 years after the virus is over and we are getting the all clear in pretty much all the countries, you'll see fewer airplanes flying than you did before. You may have fewer airlines operating than before. So that means it may not be as easy to get from where you live to where you want to go, depending on that journey. It may cost you more, depending on the level of competition,